Thanks for coming. We've got the results of the background screen for your tenant.
How did you find this?
Well,
the applicant's name was James Mason, which is a common name, so several criminal records came up. One of them was a murder conviction in Georgia in 1985. The applicant had an address in Georgia in 1993, but there was no address on the criminal record to prove it was the same person. So we contacted the court retriever to pull the court record, but they only had access to basic information, and the offender's address wasn't part of the file. We contacted the court system and explained the situation. They asked us to mail our request to a specific department. It took a few weeks, but we eventually got our answer. It was a match to the murder conviction from 1995.
Sometimes we have to go to great lengths to ensure accuracy. That's our true match guarantee.
Wow, I thought you just would have Googled them or something.
Some companies might. At American Tenant Screen, we dig deeper.